Hi everyone, I'm Elijah D. Welcome to Music Greatness. This is Heart 100, and for today's lesson, we have Rock Your Body by Justin Timberlake. It sounds just like this. Alright, for this part, we're going to take a look at the main riff of the song, the chord progression and pattern we're going to use for the intro, verse, and also the chorus. We're playing in the key of E minor here. And we're starting this main riff with G11, playing octave G on the left, F, A, and C, right hand. Going up by a whole step on A minor 11. Octave A, G, B, and D. Going to the one chord, E minor. Octave E, E, G, and B. So once again, we have G11. A minor 11, and then E minor. It goes like this. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, first measure. We're playing G on the first beat, and on the third, we have A. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then for the next measure, we're going to play E minor 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4. And that's the whole pattern. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, perfect. If you got it, let's recap and replay the main riff at full speed. And that is all for this part. For the rest of the song, please head over to musicgreatness.com. As always, thank you for watching. If you love the content, leave a like, leave a comment, and also don't forget to subscribe. Until then, see you guys next week for another content.